make a sandwich for Glenn.
Well, sure. Who's Glenn?
My invisible friend. He said, "Ain't right there."
Atkins.
Get up!
What's the matter?
He said, "Oh, Glenn, please be careful."
Danny, that's no way to treat Michelle's imaginary friend.
All right, Glenn. I'll just straighten up your tie, and here, let me adjust your sombrero.
Joey, he moved over there.
Oh, of course he did.
And he's not wearing a sombrero.
Well, it looked like a sombrero to me.
Hi, Glenn. How you doing? Nice to meet you.
Oh, we've got quite a grip.
Speaking of grips, you boys better get one.
Hey, it's perfectly normal for young children to have imaginary friends.